alley, two sandwiches deep, starver, no breakfast. There's Brynn, there's Flip-a-Doodle. Any other dog would be so thrilled to be with this family, but he's flipping out. Well, won't film mom. Hi, everybody. I got sunburned yesterday.
Sort of.
Brynn got sunburned.
I didn't.
So you were hiding in the camper.
No, I wasn't.
Nothing. Just how sharp the turn is. Tell you're getting in the mountains when you see whatever those trees are.
Okay, I do not.
Kudzu?
No, it's not. No, those aren't kudzu.
What are they? Well,
they're not kudzu.
Are they indigenous to the
mountains? Yeah. Yeah, like Smoky Mountains has them all over.
That country from everywhere. Huh. Do you have one of the backcountry camping out in the back that sounds dangerous?
Ooh.
But, oh no. Is that the cave you found?
This is where we stopped here, didn't we?
Yeah. Remember this, Mom?
Yeah.
Ready to drive through it?
Yeah. And this is a two-woman show. And they got put through a day.
Now I gotta make sure our headlights are on and that we don't see any headlights before we start approaching.
Dead miner.
I cannot see out my window.
busted through. So this rock,
yeah, blasted,
so the rock
pickaxe
was this thick.
Yeah, the hill, the mountain was this thick.
Can you imagine all the
work? Look behind us.
Took?
It's the dead miner.
Can you imagine the amount of work and labor though it took to do that?
Well, and then
it's amazing
to stay
only
on a straight line.
Died.
Yeah, no kidding.
It was scary.
What do you girls think of that?
Scary.
That's beautiful.
Oh, wow. Look at this.
I see a lot of places a bear would want to sleep. Oh, ooh.
Ooh. Brakes fail. Ah! Isn't this beautiful?
We have to go back through that tunnel.
I'm sorry your back hurts and you can't probably bend to fully see it all.
Like, this way I'm fine, but gosh, that way it's like right there.
Daddy, will we have to go back to that tunnel?
Well, not if you want.
I kind of do because I covered my face up halfway.
Allie, that's private ground that's still just.
So is this the Red River?
Probably.
It's pretty.
I guess. Probably because of all the, Indian Creek area. National Forest, yeah, so this is all National Forest ground.
Okay, I'm
done. Twist, Bertha, twist!
Twist, Bertha!
Twist, Bertha! Say it, Mom. Debbie Downer. Look at all them beautiful rocks. It's like a little bit of the dragon.
A little bit.
But look, she grew up a
little.
She's still living in this.
Look at that. That is beautiful up there. Gosh, this is gorgeous. Look at that. Rock right there, Allie Rose.
You would not want that to fall on you.
No, that'd flatten you.
Ugh.
Six times from Sunday. Whatever that means.
I don't know what that means.
You see the Cave of Wonders?
Now, pull down your window.
Yeah.
No number available. Press U connect phone button and say text message to read it.
Thank you.
No hiking trails, no trespassing. See? All right, don't throw no litter.
See, isn't this pretty?
Uh-huh. I'm glad that this time I have somebody ride this. Uh-huh. You all right? Uh-huh. Look at the creek down there. Uh-huh. You're doing all right. If Daddy can do it, you can do it. That's it. Here, take his mask off so you can breathe. Are you alright? Mm-hmm. Are you really? Or are you just saying that?
A little bit of both.
A little bit of both.
This isn't as bad as I thought.
I know. And you know what? It makes me nervous too. But. But just kind of ride along. And
so we're going to ride on that side when we come back.
Yeah, that's the downside.
Up and down.
And then when you go up, uh-huh, it'll be real like straight up. See, so what they're doing, they're slowing down to let somebody off or letting somebody on. Mm.
I'm always good to go up like that. I always get to go up like that.
Yeah. You'll be alright.
The person got on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this isn't as bad as it looked.
No.
So there will be someone up there to help.
Yeah.
Okay.
Help us get down.
Ooh, look at that. That mm-hmm. looks like a bear would like to eat there.
Mm-hmm.
Or a bear.
Oh, you guys were more graceful.
Were you guys not graceful?
Eh. All right, Mom, what's this called?
Fat Man's
Weed. So the fat man's got the camera.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, just
barely. I just sprained my ankle and I'm stuck.
Keep going, girls.
Ooh, it's nice and cool.
I love it.
Man, you believe saw blade they used to cut this?
I know it doesn't cut the clothing
in it. How would they do it?
I don't know. It seems too...
Yeah, it looks like it's clothing
in. I feel good that I can walk forward.
Yeah. I could try that. Look, I'm doing it. Wait. See, I'm doing it.
That's what you are.
I'll just do the sideways mumbo jumbo. Ooh, look at that.
You still got through it, right?
What do you got in your little butt pocket, Mom?
My mask.
Yeah,
oh, nice.
And Mom, there's my weird mask.
Hold on. This one's Watch out for your hip. You may really need...
Is a mama. Oh, that was pretty graceful.
I lost her shoe.
Oh, flat tire.
Dad, these are your socks.
Here, Brent, put it back on.
My socks.
Yeah. That's great.
I think they're going to leave me.
And look at all